I'm a surgeon, I'm a neurosurgeon, and I do specialize in spine surgery. I've treated patients with spinal cord injury in the past, so I've seen firsthand how devastating those injuries can be. The estimates vary, but according to some estimates, there's as many as 10,000 people in the state of Minnesota living with spinal cord injury. This could have significant impact on our state. Those 10,000 people, the spinal cord injury has not only impacted them and their jobs, but also their families. And so improving their lives and their treatments will make a significant impact for everyone in the state. Regenerative Medicine Minnesota is supporting a research project that my collaborators and I are doing, focusing on spinal cord injury and specifically stem cell therapies and stem cell treatments for spinal cord injury. These are patients who've been injured, who've had several weeks or months of recovery, and who then continue to have significant weakness or paralysis. And so in our trial, we aim to use stem cells to help those patients recover motor function and overall improve their functional status. The ultimate goal of my research project is to improve care for patients with spinal cord injury, provide them with more options for care, and to overall improve their long-term outcomes and quality of life. The grant from Regenerative Medicine Minnesota allows us to begin treating patients, bring novel therapies from the bench to the bedside, and hopefully improve the lives of patients with spinal cord injury.